ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, come on.
Come here. Come here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for your bride.
Thank you.
श्रीराम देवता similar to that one, but you don't have to wait there.
Thank you. my best friend. So where shall I commence? Good evening all. It is our highest privilege and honor to welcome you all. For those who don't know me by now, I am the Fog, father of the groove. Thank you, Chris. Just a few rules that I'd like to lay out before I commence my remarks. Firstly, I'd like my wife to go and take a seat. So I don't get punched in my remarks. We all lost a lot of family members, and a lot of people will not be with us here today, so I'm positive they're looking down on Kunal and Priscilla and giving them their blessings. And I'm sure they'll be very happy to see you both smile as well. Please help me during my remarks. Please laugh. If you think I'm telling a joke, even if you don't understand it, just laugh. Just helps me out, okay? There you go, there's one person there. And if I do cry or tears, please be help me through my emotional moments and encourage me to continue with my speech. So if you help me with that, I'd really appreciate that. It really means a lot to Rashi and me for you all taking time out of your busy schedule. Time away from your family members, traveling long distances across the USA to be with you with us, to enjoy the celebration of Kunal. I would like to welcome the Silva's family and thank you for making this a very joyous celebration for all of us. Many people that helped in this celebration, and please excuse me if I do not mention every one of them. But I would have missed if I didn't give the honorable mention to the Shamin Hotel staff. The Shamin Hotel, Jennifer, Nick, and Scott. I give them a big shout because they really helped us. Thank you, celebration very easy for us, and especially for me and Rashi, made this a very smooth operation. Obviously, all my vendors, Dolly the decorator, she did an amazing job with the direction from Casilda. So we've done a beautiful job, Dolly. Camera guys, video guys, all our vendors, the DJ group, but especially the catering staff from Rajville. Hope you all enjoyed the food that we've enjoyed over the last few days. We still have a lot more to come. Also, I'd like to thank my family for all their support and encouragement. But a special thanks to my sister Vidya Ben for coordinating with Rajville. So, Vidya Ben, thank you very much. So, where did it start? It says start at the beginning. So I met Kunal 34 years, 11 months, 19 days, 30 minutes ago. Make that 31 minutes when he was born. And it was a real joyous moment for us. Kunal was a gift from God. And a very joyous moment for Rashi and I. Fast forward, imagine that. We're going to move fast here, we don't have much time. Fast forward, Kunal asked me if I was going to give a speech during the reception. I told him it would be of my utmost honor and privilege to do so. And then I also reminded him that it was customary for the Fog to do so. So I emailed Kunal my proposal. Now, A lot of you guys were here about 5 years ago. We have a YouTube video out there that had a million hits on it. For my reception speech, or it was my son-in-law's presentation that he did. But we had over a million hits on our speech. So not to updo that, we had to get 2 million hits. So until to now, I sent you my proposal. Let's open up. I need 30 minutes for my remarks. I need some Scottish bagpipes, which I intend to play. And I need 4 large pumpkins, which I'm going to carve on the head table here. Plus, I wanted the flag of Tanzania and Uganda, the countries that my wife and I were born in. His reply, Dad, I'll let you know soon.
Oh. Is that me?
No, you're actually going to be here. You're going to be there. This is your daughter and son-in-law.
Thank you, Lakshmi. Thank you very much.